inside the earth. Some heat still lingers from its birth. Some heat comes from friction when dense stuff sinks, but at least half is radioactivity.